two-vehicle crash left six people injured in Port Charlotte. The accident happened at 10 a.m. Monday morning at the intersection of Biscayne Drive and Chamberlain Boulevard. The Florida Highway Patrol says 59-year-old Anthony Nadavo of Port Charlotte failed to stop at the stop sign causing the accident. Donato and a passenger in his car were seriously hurt. Four other people with various minor injuries were also transported to area hospitals.